An engineer in our society, they don't look like me, but I'm here to break that mold. My name is Dajae Williams, and it's kind of hard to explain, but I...
Don't worry, Dajae. Dajae is a manufacturing engineer at NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab, and she's also a musician.
Well said. I literally couldn't have said it better myself.
Thank you, Dajae. Let's get back to where it all started. Dajae's love of science all began when she was growing up in St. Louis.
I grew up on the south side of St. Louis, Missouri, in a single-parent household with my mom. I got into science because of a program that my mom kicked down doors to get me into. They exposed us to different science topics such as robotics, chemistry, you name it.
In college, Dajae studied engineering management. While there, she faced more than just challenging schoolwork.
A lot of times in class, I was the only female. I was the only black female. Sometimes people didn't want to sit by you. Sometimes people didn't want to help you. You know, I would see a lot of times that people will have their, I'm trying not to cry. People will have their little groups that they will study with, and I would have to like infiltrate, like how can I bond with that group so that I can get the same resources that my people don't have? But I figured it out.
Of course she figured it out, which brings us to NASA. Dajae is part of a team building rocket ships. They take an engineer's idea and figure out how to make it a reality, which is pretty freaking cool. Now, remember a minute ago when we mentioned that Dajae was also a musician? She wrote a song about science to the tune of Soulja Boy's Crank That.
I'm just writing it. I'm like, yo, this is hot. X equals NSO, negative B, less a motor, square root of B squared minus 4AC, for sure not find a root over 2. Hey, root over 2. Hey, root over 2. Hey, hey.
Dajae realized that through music, you can open up a whole new audience's eyes to the world of science, something she wished she had when she was young.
It's not just writing a song and that's it. Like, I actually take it a step further and am a mentor to a lot of students who either are interested in science or are already in college and just need that extra push to continue and finish. I want to show through my life that you can be an engineer, you can be a musician. Yo, the sky is the limit.